the corner of Franklin Road and Old Hickory Boulevard, that was kind of the same. We had Noble's Restaurant, and it did have a motel. Mr. Glenn Noble was a native of the area, and we had a grocery store and a service station. That was about it. And Emory Pewitt was our first mayor. But the first election, we elected three city commissioners: Emory Pewitt, John Sloan, and Bob Robinson served the first three citizens, first three councilmen.